my ghost at bay. Loving me, loving me, loving me.